To fill water in a bottle, an individual needs to have the correct resources. At the ground level, countries all over the world, nearly two-thirds of the world, do not have the resources required for correct or good education. Education is like the mineral water produced by professors with higher investment. Free education will lead to poor quality because it will be supplied or served by individuals who aren't paid much in countries lacking that sort of investment. And ladies and gentlemen, let's all admit it, by providing someone with poor healthcare, that person will eventually die. Now, by making education free and compulsory, we first need to realize that education in the world is extremely standardized. You need to give an individual that amount of training or in vocational studies in order for them to prosper. In countries like India, where an individual is stuck in the trap of continuing their family's profession, let's understand the case of farmers.
A point of information.
Yes, sir.
You took the case of farmers, so the farmer doesn't send his children to school. Why don't you think why the farmer isn't sending his child to the school? Because he wasn't educated himself.
Sir, now understand a very basic point that we are, as the opposition, are trying to make here. There is nothing in the world that is free. If there is no money coming from one medium, understand that there is money coming from another medium. In countries where education is in fact made free, there is a tax that is levied on individuals who don't even want to pay that tax in the first place. Yes, sir.
You talked about how furthering the profession of the family is an important thing in India. Is it not because children are not being provided with education that they don't have the options to go into different occupations?
Sir, now again, understanding that you have failed to understand the mere contention of the opposition here, we are merely trying to state that children, even though they are provided with the standardized way of teaching in schools, A, there is no quality. B, half of those students don't want to go to those schools, and C, they're not provided with the basic vocational studies that they are in fact interested in. Hence, the whole point of making it free does not stand, because we are investing resources in making it free and those resources themselves are being depleted here. Hence, we are wasting resources, very precious resources of countries that are already developing, and we are wasting the livelihood of those children themselves. By that, the opposition rests their case. Thank you.